roll your dice and lead the playing piece into the structure of the Royan's second moon. That can't be right.
Playing piece is blocked by an adversary. Defeat the adversary to advance. Adversary. Destroy the adversary to advance. By an adversary. Destroy the adversary to advance.
Thank you.
blocking adversary has been defeated. The playing piece can now advance. Adversary. Destroy the adversary to advance.
Incoming bombers! Over, but who will win?
enemy has been defeated. The playing piece may advance.
The playing piece has opened a doorway.
See? Even had a feeling she had broken the moon, and that, somehow, Mayor Royam wasn't too happy about that.
My moon.
Oh, feeling confirmed.
Even! What did you do? At one moment, Royam was a part of me, who? And in the next, he torn himself.
Bad end, have you? Never mind. Trade it in for a new one with me, old Manny Dix.
Ah! Oh, hello there, Even, you little monster.
Royam.
You come here into a town full of strangers, and the first thing you do is destroy my beautiful moon. Oh, Even, you've made me very angry.
Look, if you'll just give me the eyes, I'll...
These eyes? You want me to give them to you? I'm not giving you anything, child.
But you promised! When I gave you rhymes, you said I earned them.
Oh, you have earned something. Take a deep breath, Even, because it's the last thing you'll ever take from anyone.
Foolish little girl, you're going to lose. That personified stop. My robots will reduce your skin to gelatin, leaving nothing but a gleaming white...
If bad rhymes were deadly, you'd be invincible, Ryan.
to me, you're just an annoying butt, and my robots are gonna tear out your guts. Yes, your guts! Ah, ha, ha. I hope your loved ones are ready to cry. Dang it. I'll try to not let it go to my head that I am the reason you'll soon be resting in peace.
Dad! How are you so bad at this?
I hope people won't think you're too shoddy when they discover that you're a dead,
body! You're embarrassing yourself!
Let's see how you thought you were an... my robots will reduce your steam to gelatin, leaving nothing but a gleaming white.
If bad rhymes were deadly, you'd be invincible, Ryan.
This is the rhyme that's going to end your time here in Random. My parents wanted me to be a goat herder. Silence! I was going to think of that eventually. I hope people won't think you're too shoddy when they discover that you are dead.
Get him, Dicey!
me, you're just an annoying butt, and my robots are gonna tear out your guts! Yes, your guts! Ah, it's not fair!
Back you go, my friend.
Colossal and terrifying upside-down mayor was now stored inside a different and nicer mayor's head. Even and Dicey had done an excellent job. And I was doing an excellent job narrating it. Not that they'd ever realize. Even was learning the world was even strange. Now, all they'd made it. Even and Dicey had survived. And what's more, defeated Royam, the dark side of the mayor. But the journey was far from over. Sorry, be quiet now. Yeah, I just get so carried away sometimes. It's just so exciting being a storyteller, you know?
Okay. Good now, to be home once again. He is furthermore, he says it's been a very he's a part of me. I'll represent the but the people of this great. Goodbye, even.
And so, even went to give Seymour his eyes back. I'm positive he was dying to make eye contact with his pupils once again. And wait a minute.
Hey, what happened? I heard a ruckus.
Long story. But I've got your eyes, Seymour.
Oh, my peepers and weepers. Oh, I've missed you so much.
Much better. And as for those pips, if you don't mind, it just takes a little precision, the utmost finesse, and... Done! Good as new, little buddy! Hey, thank you for helping me properly, see? Not everyone... So, what are you gonna... I know you'll find her, even. You found my eye! So, well, I wish you well on your next adventure. And, if I could give you... Bye, even!
A long way from home, about to enter the Land of Three. Who knew what adventures awaited her there? The answer is me. I do. I'm the narrator. But for Even and Dicey, the adventure was just beginning. And Even's sister was still out there, somewhere, lost in random.